This year, we commemorate 75 years of freedom in Oz. That might seem long, we might take that for granted, but freedom and safety is not normal. 5 days, obstacles representing 75 years of freedom. Unique athletes, everyone performing at their own level, from students to veterans. This is the Liberation Obstacle Run. The Liberation Obstacle Run.